I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one. Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
She is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. I'll use my power to help you.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story, but I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man, and do take care of yourself out there.
heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person... Wow! You should take... of it alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must be something else. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. If any of your weapons need... I know my way around a weapon.
I'll use my power to help.